Sizzle, welcome back to Sizzle Reacts, the channel where I react to musical artists. So today we are listening to two brand new Nicki Minaj songs. I am super hyped for this. I miss Nicki so much. She has been one of my favorite artists in like the past decade. Wow, I can't believe I'm saying this because like the first song of hers that I loved was of course Super Bass in 2011. And that was like what, 7 years ago? It's crazy to think how time flies. But today she has two brand new singles out. One is called Barbie Things and the other is called Chun Li. So we're gonna start with Barbie Things. So without further ado, let's click play and let's see what the song's all about. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god, I missed her so much. That's so cool. I love her quirky flow. Like, her flow is truly exceptional. That's why I love her so much. I love how her vocals are produced here. Oh hell yeah. Oh my god, this is so fierce. I love this part of the instrumental. Oh, fingerprint? This sounds so interesting. Like, what was that part? Like, it was sort of like lazy singing on purpose, you know? Like, the manner of singing in that part. I love that. I love the stereo claps here. This is a bop. Oh, this is so good. I miss her so much. This production is really interesting too. Like, it's mainly just the percussions and then I think a bass synth. Those lyrics were amazing. So yeah, this is great. I love her. I miss her so much. I miss hearing her songs on the radio and stuff like that. It's good to have Nicki back. Now let's go listen to Chun Li. Nice production. Is this gonna be a little bit more serious than that last one? Oh hell yeah! This part, oh my god, yes! This flow, oh my god. It's so catchy. Wow. That's so cool. I love her lyrics so much. Oh hell yeah, of course they do. This part fucking slaps, yes! Wow. Oh, I thought it was over, oh my god. I love this. Oh my god, I love this part. This is hella cool. I love how the vocals are placed very like far back with lots of reverb here. I love how this is produced. Now that outro was a 10 out of 10. Oh my god, oh my god, like once again, it's so good to hear Nicki once again. Like not featured on a track, but like on her own. And it's really cool to see how she's evolving. I think when it comes to production, I prefer Barbie Things. But the chorus of this song, I think, is a lot more catchy. And this outro absolutely slayed me. What do you guys think about these two new Nicki songs? Tell me in the comments down below, really curious to know. And which one do you prefer? Let's discuss it in the comments. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to this reaction channel because I post new reaction videos every single day. And whenever Queen Nicki releases anything new, I'll be sure to react to it. Oh, by the way, if you'd like to support me beyond watching my videos, feel free to check out my Patreon page. I will have a link in the description and in the pinned comment below the video, as always. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!